here today. Crown Simba $2.10 from box number 2, our favourite. As the green light is switched on, the door is rolling. Race number 3, Mount Gambier, they're set. Ready and away they go, and racing a fairly even line. Halfpick an early leader, around the outside, Zipping Capri takes it up from Crown Simba in second placing, followed by Shanna's Gift, and the last pair around Menace and Ramified. Off the back, Crown Simba in front now, by a length in second placing came Zipping Capri, then came Shanna's Gift, but around the home turn, it's Crown Simba in front, and Crown Simba takes it up by two on the line. Shanna's Gift second, Zipping Capri got third. In behind the men to pull up was our Menace, and last in Ramified. Race time around 23:30, and our winner here of the third event on the program today, the favourite gets home, Crown Simba, to defeat number 6, Shanna's Gift, and 4, Zipping Capri, 2:64. Race time 23:28 for number 2, Crown Simba, the run home time of 12:36. Crown Simba the winner, coming off a win last start over the longer journey.